respect. Hood respect. Hood respect. Man, my life journey, man, this starts back all the way in 1984 with my mother and father, rest in peace, Mama Nev, and my father, Chris Browning. Like, most people don't know, I was named after my father, but this started back in 84, the day I was born, August 3rd. Man, I've been a big wrestling fan since all I can remember. Man, I think the first match I seen, I know this sounds kind of corny, everybody said Hulk Hogan, Andre the Giant, WrestleMania 3. But I think that's my first recommended by logical of wrestling is WrestleMania 3. But I was a big NWA fan, AWA fan. Well, all the freestyling, everything else, playing the classic NWA, all types of music. That's why my mind is very wide when it comes to aspects of music. And I started, man, dabbling in the music, but Prince I Was a Little Crazy was making some noise. I felt like they needed some help and some inspiration on other on music, on sampling and everything else. Shout out, man, expand their mind, because they were doing the dancing and everything else, the two steps and everything else, getting a good buzz.
Crazy on the beat and I don't like that.
Hood respect, hood respect, hood respect, hood respect.